Govanaja is talking, say, all our Prime Minister Honorable, okay, Modi told that 21 days, okay, let it be okay. But Ivanaja wants to tell one thing. Suppose it more than 21 days are okay, but if people goes to a job, you know, it will be affected by other people. But sitting at a home also, if anybody may be affected, we cannot know about that. So whenever they are spitting, if we are having a house, one house, okay, big house, no problem. My husband is in Dharavi only, but he doesn't come because no train was there stopped. And before that, he should have come, he didn't come. Okay, suppose inside the home also, if you know that, say in Dharavi, we used to stay in Dharavi, God grace. Now see that, say more than 800 lakh people are staying at 2 kilometer. Okay, kilometer, I will explain what is the meaning of kilometer after that. Okay, say 1 kilometer is 1000 meter. Okay, 1000 meter. So it is very difficult to stay in Dharavi, you know. So one people is affected in the family, I mean automatically other people also affect, and by spitting, common bathroom, that also we had to think, you know. Okay, they won't go to hospital also. That in that case they may spit. So it spoiled the family also. In a small house, they don't have God grace, we are there. Okay, my husband is near ONGC building, he doesn't come in on that day. Before that, he remember no train was there to come there. So in that we had made a house. Anyway, for God grace, we had made a Dharavi also very nice house, big house. It doesn't come inside, but bathroom, common bathroom. So if it is a lockdown mean, it will now, because inside us, if you are staying, so it may spoil the family also, and whenever we used to go outside spitting, and that person is affected by corona, whenever we have gone to outside by using chappal outside, it may come inside our room also, okay? So it will come. So instead of lockdown, it is better. So those are government department working, and they may get money and everything, and those daily they are working and earning the money. How can they run? They run their family, they may die. They won't get the money, they won't have anything food to eat. A day by drinking water, 4 days only we have to stay without food. That we have to see that, you know, work is important, job is important to run there for 200 to 500 days. So they have to do the work, you know. They are not going to work in a government department, no problem. But you have to think about the people, you have to stay in that place. Okay, you have to think. And my energy, great orchestra, all the scientists, all the research, all the country, you have to remove that enemy feeling.